New this morning, Eyewitness News on the scene of a rollover crash in Providence at about 2:30 this morning. It appears one car was involved. The airbag deployed during the crash. It happened on Berry Street off of Hartford Ave. Police and paramedics were on the scene, and we did try to reach out to Providence Police to find out more information. We still have not heard back yet. As soon as we get any new information, we'll pass it along to you.